control that outing. Again, 5 to 6 runs in just one inning. After that, he was pretty efficient. Another aspect of all this is that Paul Tots, up until this point, has been fully built up as a Yankee starter. That was the case for his first 3 starts. You can expect him to be fully built up and reach around 100 pitches in tonight's game. One thing you want to keep an eye on is the sinker for Frankie Paul Tots. Now, he throws that in his 4-seam fastball. We saw an improved fastball from Dominguez Germán last night.
Come on!